So a brand new game was brought to my attention today, Awakening Automata. It's a brand new upcoming 3D anime action game with an unconfirmed release date. I just saw the trailer on YouTube and wow, this game has me impressed right there. Like, I know, cinematic trailers are often used as a ploy to trick us into buying into the game, but you cannot admit that after watching that trailer, especially with the platinum hair beauty that you were shown, that the cinematic trailer didn't even just stir up a little bit of excitement, even just a little bit. Not much is known about the game currently, literally nothing at all, except for the story and a few different gameplay elements. The story for the game is set in the future during a time when humans and androids, I think, live amongst one another. Or are enemies with one another? I don't know. Regardless, we received data from Jupiter stating that we have recovered the prehistoric automata technology, thus the game name. The character you play is referred to as the Coordinator, a select group of humans capable of adapting and controlling these beings referred to as Dolls. Your goal as a Coordinator? To go on and take Earth back. From what I've seen of the game, it looks a lot like Closers Online, but, you know, like, offline. The game plays like most mobile games. You have a screen that allows you to go out and take missions, upgrade and equip your characters, you know, the norm. So unfortunately, unlike Closers, where you actually have a quest hub, there is no hub of any kind. Gameplay takes the form of a horizontal side-scrolling action game. You can move left, you can move right, and you have access to a variety of different skills to mash through to complete your mission. Honestly though, the combat does look pretty good. It's comparable to Closers, which it should realistically be better than, but holy crap, the characters, the character models, the voice acting, and the cinematics you see are all absolutely gorgeous. They know what to prioritize in terms of importance. I was a pretty big fan of Closers. I played it for months as I enjoy side-scrolling RPGs like Dungeon Fighter, MapleStory, and Grand Chase. I haven't really played one on my phone though, so I guess this is going to be an interesting experience for me when or if it ever releases over here in the West. Seriously though, those characters, they look insane. But this is my opinion, my impressions of the game. What do you guys think though? Does it look like something you'd be interested in? Let me know down in the comments below and let's talk about it. Anyway guys, that is it for me. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe for more content like this and I'll see you all next time.
Someday soon, I'm gonna make it. Yeah, all hard work's gonna be worth it. Ooh.